Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to copy contents of one file to another without overwriting the existing contents of the second file. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here two text files. So this is the file one, and I'm having just alphabets, some random alphabets inside that, and this is my file two. So file two has numbers, so file one has alphabets, file two has numbers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to like copy all the contents from file one, and I'm just going to like add it to or append it to file two without overwriting these existing numbers. So what will basically happen is that these alphabets over here will be like coming from the 11th line or the 12th line. Okay, they will just get added over here. So I will show you how you can do that using Linux command. So first thing, have both the files in the same folder, right click over here and click in open in terminal. So you'll be getting your Linux terminal in that particular folder itself. So for this, we will be using the cat Linux command. It's going to be cat your first file, that is your source file, which is file1.txt and the greater than symbol. And next is going to be the destination file, the file in which you want to append all the data. So space file2.txt, just hit enter. So this is now done. Let me close my terminal. And if I go to file2.txt, so here you will see I am having like the contents over here. So here you can see right from the 11th line, I'm having the contents of file1.txt. If I open file one, yeah. So here you can see this is file one, and it has been now just appended without overwriting the existing contents. So this is how you do it. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in Linux, C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, UML diagrams as well. So do check playlist of my channel and other videos. Thanks for watching.